in managing toilet bowl cleaners, what I quickly realized is actually I do love brands, because it doesn't matter how ugly your brand is or how dumb your brand is or how fat your brand is or whatever, it's your brand. It's kind of like having your kid. You're going to make sure that your kid is clothed, fed, educated, got the best opportunities possible. And even in managing something as sexy as toilet bowl cleaners, I learned to fall in love with the idea of building a brand.